government's closed, but at least I get a day off.